We had to do something. You know, a man heard about my arrest in London. So he went to the plane, he boarded the BOAC, he hijacked it with no arms. He took the plane to Dawson's Field, landed there, and he asked for the release of Leila Khalid.
Zionism is terrorism. Imperialists are terrorists. They are the ones to create wars against peoples of the world.
I'm Leila Khalid, an Arab Palestinian. I'm a freedom fighter. I was born in Haifa in 1944. In 1948, I was driven out with my family to the south of Lebanon after the catastrophe that happened in
Palestine.
أساليبنا التكتيكية اللي استخدمناها هي خطف الطائرات حتى نطرح على العالم هذا السؤال: مين هن الفلسطين؟
Driven out with my family, I didn't see Palestine except once on the plane that I participated in hijacking it. I just flew over Palestine and saw it. That was the first time.
I told my mother I don't want to go to school. This is not a school. This is a tent. And she said, thank God that you have a ceiling over your head.
The stories are said and written as history in a different way. Before, I read here and in other media, the terrorists. And I was asked about that. First of all, I have to say, who planted terrorism in our area? We were living peacefully in our country with the Jews. The Jews were living with us in Palestine. So let's see the whole image. We, as people who were terrorized, have the right to resist. We will fight. Generation after generation, because I want to go back to Haifa.
Nothing can pacify us, whether in Palestine or in Manila, whether here or in the United States. The people shall be always victorious, even if the road is paved with blood. We are not afraid. Our people there go to face the military with their bare hands. But they know very well that they are going to be killed by the Zionists in our streets, in our villages, in our cities. But they know very well that freedom needs a price to be paid. And we as Palestinians are ready always to pay a high price for our freedom and for the liberation of Palestine.